Latvia, a small country in Eastern Europe, famous for many historical values. It seems that already for ages we know what have been and are our products of excellence. But there is one value which was not renewed until year 2012, city bicycle production. In early 30s, there were many bicycle production factories and workshops in Latvia, of which one of the largest was Gustav Serenpreis' bicycle factory, which produced 200,000 bicycles, exported them to many countries and gained such popularity that even today Latvians keep Serenpreis' bicycles in their attics as a valuable relic, or renovate them and still ride them. The great-great-nephew of Gustav Serenpreis, Storm Serenpreis, has dedicated most of his life to renovation of old bicycles. But he always had a dream to renew the production of bicycles in Latvia as well. In 2010, together with a few more people, a new company called Serenpreis Original was established and work on fulfilling that dream was started. In April 2012, the first four new Serenpreis bicycle models were ready for sale and promotion: Greta, Tom, Paula and Gustav. Now the task was to introduce the relaunch of Latvia's legendary Serenpreis bicycles to the society, so that even today each of its owners could say with pride, "My bicycle." But as Serenpreis is a very small company and all the financial resources were invested in bicycle production, the main challenge was how to do it on a very, very tight budget. Therefore, the key elements of our strategy were to involve bicycle lovers and users community and people who have passion for style and products made in Latvia. Those people are ready to help for the sake of idea and not so much because of the money. Use media relations to spread the message and engage directly with the society through different events and social media. Not to use any paid advertising. We started on 12th of April 2012 with an informal media outdoor event in a park with sofas, music and snacks. An exhibition of old Serenpreis posters and bicycles. A small historical story, an introduction of the new bikes by four people arriving on them through the park. Popular musician Renars Kaupers, the Minister of Culture and Tom Serenpreis with his wife. Informal speeches about new bicycles. Homemade cake to celebrate the renewal of bicycle production in Latvia. Gifts, bicycle bells with the slogan My Bicycle, and a lot of informal discussions and tryouts of the new bicycles. Further on, during all summer, the help of all bicycle lovers community, attracting sponsors, enthusiasts and supporters, we continued with ongoing engagement activities with society organizing different kinds of events, like Riga Bicycle Week with more than 20 bicycle events, Riga Tweed Run, parade of old-school bicycles and retro clothes, which was attended by 500 people. Gustav Serenpreis' 121st birthday festival. And we were participating in many projects organized by others, like Riga City Festival, Samsung Hope Relay Bicycle Run, Tele2 Bicycle Run, Bicycle Festivity at Kalnsiem Street, First Latvian Librarian Bicycle Run, Fellow Fenders Project, Exhibition Bicycle Summer, and others. Now, 6 months have passed since the new Serenpreis bicycles are in the market, and we can look at the results. Publicity started a week before the media event already. The event itself was attended by more than 40 media representatives and many inhabitants. We received a huge publicity in almost all media. It's hard to name any media which had not written about Serenpreis. Digital, print, TV, radio, national and regional, daily and monthly media and publicity continued throughout the summer and reached international portals such as the Daily Mail. Many joint projects were launched from which we received free advertising. But is there a result from it? Did the society hear and become aware of the new bicycles? Our informal research has shown that every second person has heard about the new Serenpreis bicycles. During the first month, more than 13,000 people visited our webpage. Because of the message spread through social networks, many people in other countries heard about Serenpreis and turned with an interest in export cooperation. We have achieved thousands of followers in Twitter and Facebook, and first production parcel of Serenpreis bicycles is almost sold out. And to remind, that was all achieved by purely communication and engagement with the community. No advertising or paid projects. And we believe that we actually succeeded because we really love what we do.